This is a download from BBC Radio 3. To find out more, visit bbc.co.uk/Beethoven.
During Radio 3's recent Beethoven experience, we heard Beethoven's first five symphonies performed by the BBC Philharmonic under Gianandrea Nozeda. Well, this week we're going to hear the rest of their cycle, beginning today with the Pastoral Symphony. And just a reminder, all these remaining symphonies will be available for a week to download. Just go to the Radio 3 website, that's bbc.co.uk/radio3, and follow the links to the Beethoven experience. As you may know, we've had a pretty amazing response to this new facility so far. In fact, we've had 650,000 downloads, so a big thank you to everyone who helped to make the first part of our download trial such a success. So, to the Pastoral Symphony. Beethoven's love of nature was intense. His letters are full of references to the importance of regular countryside visits for him. He wrote in May 1810, "How delighted I shall be to ramble for a while through bushes, woods, under trees, through grass and around rocks. No one can love the country as much as I do, for surely wood, trees and rocks produce the echo which man desires to hear." Well, given the strength of his response, it's not surprising that he wanted to represent nature in music. Many artists had done this before him, but there's something unique about the way Beethoven managed to integrate pastoral images into a sophisticated symphonic structure. The music's full of evocative imagery, but still works in a completely abstract sense. There are five movements, each of which has a subtitle indicating the mood and atmosphere. The first is Pleasant Feelings Awakened in Mankind on Arrival in the Country. That's followed by Scene by the Brook. The third movement is Joyful Fellowship of Country Folk. The fourth movement depicts Thunder and Storm. And finally, we have Happy Feelings After the Storm, joined with Thanks to the Deity. So now, here on Radio 3, Gianandrea Nozeda conducts the BBC Philharmonic in Beethoven's Symphony No. 6, the Pastoral Symphony.
Thank you.